Hey guys, it's Nat. Today's tidbit is about what to do with your leftovers from your Thanksgiving meal for tomorrow. So you can make sandwiches, you can make pies, you can make soup, casserole, you can even make spring rolls with cranberry sauce to dip it in. On that note, it's really nice when you have leftovers from Thanksgiving because you can make pies that you can freeze and eat next week. I hope you found this tidbit helpful, and Healthy Solutions Spice Blends wants to say Happy Thanksgiving. Thank you.